What's going on, guys? This is Empty Box, and today we're racing at Motegi, the road course there, not the oval. Of course, GT Challenge Series, driving the C6R once again. This would be the GT1 C6R, FYI, for those of you guys who don't know. And we're looking at a grid of four C6Rs, 16 McLarens. Yes, the Horde is out in full force today. And five Ford GTs. The C6Rs are actually outnumbered by the Fords. Starting on the outside pole, it looks like. 45-minute race, no pit stops going to be required. Only racing the other C6Rs, don't need to worry about the other traffic and everything. The split differential, time differential between classes have been fairly close this week because this track doesn't really suit the C6R here. But we'll see how this goes. Already getting past. Aggressive into turn one there. That is the most difficult corner on the course right there. That's the second most difficult one. Looks like we got a nice tight grid. Now this race did split, which is why we have such a small field here in the Corvettes. But because it did split, competition should be better, in theory.
Way to go, for GT on.
Guy is breaking way early for that corner. Ah! Just put down way too much power coming out of that corner. Thank you. this guy. I need to get past this guy soon. He's definitely starting to hold me up. Place is exceptionally difficult to get past going. You bozo, come on. That's what you get when you cut across someone like that. Just hope my car isn't damaged. Okay, and we're on with it. Not exactly what I wanted to happen at all. Definitely feel there's something slightly wrong here. Looks like that guy's continuing on his way, that's good. So the hunt begins, right? Definitely took some time out of the lead on that one. That's good. In fact, I just missed the corner and gave it all back. Now, one thing worth mentioning that I didn't mention earlier, if you're not familiar with iRacing, the Japanese tracks, Motegi and Suzuka, are exceptionally not grippy. I believe this was because they use a different formula of compound, concrete, tarmac, or whatever, over in Japan, which gives them better wear properties, but also less grip, or something like that. And you can definitely feel it. It is not some made-up effect, placebo-type thing. As you know, putting 600 horsepower down to the ground wasn't hard enough. Oh no. Yeah, that corner and this next corner are really simple when you get them right. You just have to have more patience because it feels like you can go a lot faster through them than what you actually can. stay focused here. Starting to come up on traffic here. Less complex stuff on feels like you can go like 10 times faster than what you actually can.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay. I hate having to juke back in front of them like that. That was terrible right there. Okay, we're about halfway through. liking where I'm sitting right now. The real question is, am I going to stop beating myself? No one got the speed. Wouldn't get by Mr. Golf McLaren, number 3782. Really annoyed. I hate the Golf McLaren scheme. I hate the Golf schemes in general. Except for on real cars. And by that, I mean the ones that actually won. Kind of weird, that guy's car moved literally sideways. They're about to start that there NASCAR race. That's okay, the real racing season starts next week. Worst possible place.
Thank you.
doing it again. Trying to break two away. Didn't really need a McLaren scrap to break out right in front of me. Come on, bro. There's a point which you have to recognize that there's a faster car that will get by you anyways. There's no point. Just lost the race right there. Yeah, thanks. Sorry, yeah. Focus and get on with it. Hey, that guy's using my Red Bull scheme. Thank you.
Ford GT guy, you do understand we're not in the same class, right?
Go left, go right, go somewhere else. Just don't park in front of me like that. Ah, well, it happens. Minutes left. I believe this is where the F1 engineer on the wall goes, push, 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 you need to push now. And I do my best Kimmy and tell them to shut up, I know what I'm doing. I'm here. good slug from the leader there. Just pick through a guy I know, the next car's leader. Whoa, micro stutter. Stuck behind him in the air again. Traffic has not been kind to me today. Really? Come on! You're freaking kidding me. What are you doing, dude? Come on, heads up racing. See, that guy did it right. Rolled out early. Went me on by, he didn't lose much time. Lost the race because of stupid frickin' traffic. You gotta be frickin' kidding me. Not
great
asking
race,
you to get out my way.
You really pushed me to my limit.
Yeah, I kept getting bogged down in traffic, kept hitting them in the terrible spots.
Yeah, some of the McLarens were unfair though.
I suppose it evens out in the end. Oh well, it was a good hard race. My hands are sweaty. My pits are smelly, so. Got the adrenaline flowing, and that is a good thing. That means we had fun, so.
Congratulations to Philip, too.
So yeah, tune in next week. Not sure when we're racing or where we're racing, but it'll show up on your screen right about now or somewhere around there. Tune in next week for more of the same. Hopefully, again, another great race. It's not about the number of cars in the race. It's about the competition, so. Good fun race. Can't really blame the traffic. If I was the faster car, I would have won the race anyways. I would have gone faster. So it's all me. It's all the driver. So yeah, it is what it is. So bye.